5 weeks after the government announced the demonetization scheme, politics over note ban has only escalated, with the former finance minister P. Chidambaram questioning the legality of the government move.
No longer it is the old objective of black money, counterfeit currency or terrorist funding. Now it is a new goal. The goalpost is shifting. Suddenly they've discovered cashless economy.
But Finance Minister Arun Jaitley has rebutted opposition charges, saying that UPA government, which oversaw maximum scandals, was uncomfortable with the government's anti-corruption move.
Given this scandalous record, it is not surprising that the Congress party is extremely uncomfortable with this anti-corruption campaign that the NDA government led by Mr. Narendra Modi has launched.
Meanwhile, in a move to check irregularities, Reserve Bank of India has told banks to preserve CCTV recordings of operations at all branches and currency chests.